Future leaders from all over the world come to Otisfield to learn leadership and coexistence skills at the Seeds of Peace camp. And today they share those lessons with NBA players.
Everyone thinks this game's about playing and shooting. This game's about work.
Former Celtic Brian Scalabrine's been a fixture at the Seeds of Peace camp over the last decade.
It's a commitment to see one day we have world peace, and one day you have two people that came to Seeds that are eventually leaders of their country.
For campers like Rafi and Zinnia, the lessons learned here at Seeds of Peace are taken with them back home across the world and applied on a daily basis in the conflict between India and Pakistan.
It helped me get rid of a lot of stereotypes that we had, because like our conflict is based on a lot of what people believe.
I got this confidence to believe in myself that I have importance in my country as well as all around the world.
The NBA players find themselves in the midst of their own conflict with the NBA owners as the league is in a lockout.
Do you expect there to be a delay to the start of the season?
I can't really answer that. You know, we're trying everything we can to prevent that from happening, but it's part of the business side of the sport.
For rookie Brandon Knight, he must wait to see when his career will begin.
Nothing really you can do, just hope that it's settled as soon as possible.
Scalabrine's optimistic about the end result of the lockout.
You know, I think these kind of things are just correctional things for their system, and with that correction, I think it'll end up being a better game, a more profitable game, but hopefully, you know, a more affordable game for the fans to come out and bring their families. Yeah.